mistake by the goalkeeper.
The shot's on.
He's put it over. That's a foul. It's going to be a free kick here.
Yeah, no doubt about it. He's going to go for goal here.
McGinn. Well, if Villa can get one more, they will win the game here.
Going for goal! And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping.
They're trying to dispossess him.
McGinn.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
And he's flagged offside. Here's Williams. Well, how has he done that? He's and time ticking away. There is. First kick coming up, maybe the hardest. Some will say less pressure. Certainly very important right now.
Well, the technique didn't pay off for him.
Well, I've seen him convert so many times with that tactic, but not today.
Sure. From the spot in the shootout.
Up he comes for the penalty.
That's a fine penalty from him in these circumstances.
No nerves from him in this shootout.
So next up to take the penalty.
Oh, he's kept it out. Off target with the penalty.
Well, you look at his run-up and even that looked wrong. It was a poor effort.
Here's the next.
Excellent penalty. Not worrying at all about the pressures of the shootout. Massive pressure on the penalty taker now in these circumstances.
And it is a goal in the shootout from the spot. They haven't questioned that run-up.
It's time to step up.
They've let him get away with that little stuttering run-up. Goal stands.
Here's the chance to be a real hero, to score the penalty and win the game for your side.
How's he done that? So far off target.
Well, it's a shocker, and I don't think he'll go near a penalty anytime soon.
Ready to go.
Excellent work from the keeper. The pressure, the ultimate pressure now.
Looks easy, doesn't it? But believe me, it's not.
And the goalkeeper very much on his game today.
So it's his turn now from the spot.
He's tried to fool him with that change of pace in the run-up. The goalkeeper makes the save, though.
Well, it's down to him now. If he scores, they win the game.
Oh, he's wasted it.
Oh, you feel for him, but it wasn't a good effort at all.
Up he comes for the penalty.
Oh, that's a terrible miss.
Well, he's not just missed, has he? He's missed it by a country mile.
If he scores, the game is won.
And he scored, and they've won it.
Well, just when you need a cool head, he has provided it.
Pressure of taking that penalty at such an important moment in the contest has been rewarded with the win.
Yeah, you can argue the rights and wrongs of the decision, but they took full advantage and really well.
in the closest. You will see it until I see you dressed in blood. And we even see it. Should have traded in my past, in my future. Girl, I'm a boy, I don't wanna confuse ya. Put a girl, keep giving up for your living. You don't have to take for your living. Put a girl, keep giving up for your living. You don't have to take for your living. There it goes, Santa, there it goes. There it goes, Santa, there it goes. There it goes, Santa, there it goes. There it goes, Santa, there it goes.
Beauty, skin, makes bleed, always leaves me crying. Cruelly grinning, do your sinning all the way to
this is D-Day, really, for the Irish football fans. The Irish Domestic Cup, the EA Sports Cup, we must refer to it as, and rightly so. And two teams here will be fighting tooth and nail for the right to lift it at the end of the game.
Well, they will. And you look at the form of the two teams, Martin, coming into it. They're both really on top form. So if that transmits into today, it's going to be a fantastic occasion.
Our match today, Dundalk against Bray Wanderers.
Well, we should really expect some goals today. We're looking at a home side that are the top scorers in the league.
Well, we should expect goals because this team has got some really good strikers who are banging form.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Well, this is going to be one. To say, but I do believe that the final of the EA Sports Cup.
Well, the fans have certainly risen to the occasion. I wonder if those players can.
And this is the way they will start the game today. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him.
And shoots!
I think he wasn't quite aware of where the goal was because that's well off target.
He shanked that dreadfully.
Now McGovern. Connor Kenner.
Lost the ball.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
He's got that, but got the ball away as well.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
And it's going to be his throw here. Ellis.
Put in from the wide area.
A reminder that the stadium is a family-friendly environment.
Lovely ball. Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
Sullivan.
Ellis.
Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Now the possibility for a cross. Cleared it well. Well, they're in a good position here. Harding. Cleared away by the defender. Sullivan. This could be it. Oh, he's gone for the chip. Cheeky. And the ball's gone out for a corner. In goes the corner. Defended well. Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Steered through. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
And he could get away here. Well done, the goalkeeper. He was really exposed.
Yeah, it was a good break, and you did fancy the player bearing down on goal, but fair play to the keeper.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Put in to cut out the pass.
Advantage play. We love to see it.
It's a quick break. Now, what's the referee going to do here? He's off.
Well, I don't think anybody, even the player involved, can argue with that.
Have a look at it, Alan.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Well, what a great opportunity this is to take the lead.
Takes on the shot! Oh, from a long way out, he's got very close, off the frame of the goal.
Well, that was a beauty, wasn't it, to work the keeper from that distance?
Patrick McElhinney. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Really in the clear now, in on goal. And it's gone out for a throw. McGovern. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Shields. And that will be a goal kick.
really get at the opposition here.
There's the interception.
Gonna try one now.
That's pretty straightforward for the keeper this time.
That's a dreadful error. Shots on here.
And the goalkeeper able to deal with that quite comfortably. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. The goalkeeper to the rescue.
Well, it's one against one, and this keeper's got a good track record in those situations.
Nasty-looking challenge. It's a red card again, and they are in deep, deep trouble again.
Well, they've completely lost the way, certainly lost the discipline.
Neatly intercepted. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Good vision here. Well, his teammates just looked away in disgust. It was such an easy chance for the first goal of the game.
I think we both thought, watching from up here, that he was bound to score there.
Read that well with the interception. Chance for the cross. And shoots! Threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
He's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this.
This could be it. Got to be. Tried to keep it down, but couldn't.
If he had of, I think the keeper might have been struggling there.
Just a mistake, really. He's
not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. It is Seamus MacArthur who has to just make sure the players mind their P's and Q's.
Saw that coming and intercepted. So that was...